Oh my.
Do you just take these off, you know?
You see, me and Mark don't do silly things like this.
I only got one leg in.
Yeah, well, get the other one in. Come on, it's not like you haven't slept with me before.
Go on, get the other leg in.
We're in your knickers.
Did anybody ever see Dumb and Dumber?
Shnickers.
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 Can we rip them?
Ready? Dumb and Dumber.
Mom, will you?
Definitely Dumb and Dumber, lads.
Oh, my God.
Sorry.
Shall get your kicks off you, eh?
I'm going this way.
All right.
That was fun. Dad, you want them back?
Do you want your knickers back? Right, move it over here before you move on. There's another one here. Doesn't beat around the bush. Nicky, can I... Nicky, I need a seat. Can I borrow your face?
What does that mean?
That is classy.
Shane, you're a fave. Blow us a kiss. Give us a wave.
Mwah.
It's not Valentine's Day. Right, shall we move on to the next song?
I need a seat, can I borrow your face?
My nose is in the way. Wouldn't work.
Oh, unbelievable.
Right, the next song. Anybody remember an album called Allow Us to Be Frank?
No.
It was shit, wasn't it? No, it wasn't.
It was good fun.
For anybody under 18, I apologize for that swear word. I'm sure you've heard it lots in the Northeast. Right, here we go. This is called Allow Us to Be Frank. See ya!
No, it's not.